everyone, welcome back to people. It's been so long since we have uploaded a video. This is why we are came back with a bang on video. It's a DIY planter. Here we need 4 wooden sticks, some popsicle sticks, acrylic paint in shimmer pink and plain white color, a fevicol, glue gun, and a brush. Firstly, cut the wooden stick in 13.5 cm. Now take 12 popsicle sticks and arrange them correctly. Now stick the wooden sticks and popsicle stick together with the help of fevicol. Make another one with the same process that we have done in the previous one. Now stick the popsicle sticks after the wooden sticks in the space that we can see here. Secure it with the help of another popsicle stick and glue gun. And cover both the sides with the help of the wall that we have made. Here we have a rectangular shaped box without any base. So we need a base here. Take another 12 popsicle sticks and stick them as shown in the video. Take pink shimmer color and color the popsicle stick, leaving one after one. Color it the same way shown in the video and the other left one with plain white color. Here our planter is completed. This looks really beautiful and it's really really easy to make. I hope so you liked it and you can surely try it. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe the channel and turn on the notifications. We'll catch you in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.